Hello everybody, this is your girl SJ, and today my topic is all about how can we unite true love to make the world a better place. Can we make the world a better place, or can we not? But I think the wisdom in this whole topic is all about the individual differences, the consideration, the understanding, the love to appreciate our planet as a place where we have understanding, like common understanding, you know. Because it has always been about one group of persons, or like saying, I am this, I am that, I need this, I need that. But I think it's not about what the world needs that we have always put into consideration, or into our time, or into our spaces, of considering the surrounding that we live in, the people we live with, the culture, the different convenience or inconveniences. So I think this is a time when we talk about peace, we talk about unity, we talk about United Nations, we talk about HNO, we talk about all the relief organizations. It should not be only about the money-making thing. It should be about the real value of what it stands for, which is the people they work for, the people they live with. Because if you look around you today, you find a lot of countries into crisis, into war, into disaster. And it's not other people that create these wars in our own country. It's ourselves. Because of the selfishness, the greediness, and because we do not appreciate our fellow brothers and sisters that we live with. So for this reason, we impact so much negativities on the lives of our very own. So this video is just the first clip of my mind of expressing myself, that the world and the people in position should try to make the world a better place, not only because of the greed and the selfish desires and the aim for material things, because all of these material things will be left right on earth, and we're not going to take any one of them with us nowhere, no place at any time. We are going to allow everything, not by our own power, not by our own strength. Everything's going to be left right here on earth. So the most value and appreciation we can get and give out in life is the respect for people we live with. It's the respect and the value of those people that are to be appreciated in the world. Not only preaching our own desire of our own aim, or wanting people to follow our desires of aim because we have some selfish motives behind it. So my organization is all about Unity World Family. We stand for centering peace, not confusion. It's a love project. A project that I would love anybody with a heart, with a big heart like me, to join, to appreciate your brothers. Be your brother's keeper. Be your sister keeper. And just stand for what you believe in. Go for it. Don't look down anybody, because there's nothing bigger, or you have nothing greater than them. Disputing the fight of you having your money for the house, it is not important. It cannot save your life. It cannot give you guarantee. It cannot make you who you want to be, or it cannot help you. The only most valuable thing that we can ever keep or have with us is our respect, love, and appreciation for where we live and the people we live with. So one love, and thanks for watching this video, and I hope you like it. If you don't, I can understand. But don't be a hater, be a lover. Open your heart, have a pure heart, and just appreciate people around you. One love, though.